China's IM Motors just unveiled a tech marvel that's sending shockwaves through the auto industry. A car that goes 1,000 kilometers on one charge. With the backing of giants like SAIC Motor and Alibaba, they're challenging Tesla with a new solid-state battery technology. How did they achieve this, and what does it mean for the future of electric cars? Let's dive into the details. A Chinese company is planning to create an electric car that can travel an impressive 1,000 kilometers on just one charge. Yes, that's right. A single charge for a journey as long as 1,000 kilometers. But what's the secret behind this groundbreaking achievement? And who's behind this ambitious project? Back in December 2020, the tech and automobile scene in China welcomed a new player, IM Motors. IM Motors comes with heavy backing from two titans, SAIC Motor, which is huge in the car industry, and Alibaba, a tech giant. Together, they're setting their sights on a lofty target to outdo Tesla in the premium electric car market. IM Motors is stirring up the electric car market with its latest creation, the L6, and it's not just any electric vehicle. The L6 is turning heads for a groundbreaking reason. It's poised to be one of the first electric cars available to the public that's powered by solid-state batteries. Why is this a big deal? Well, solid-state batteries are set to revolutionize electric cars by offering longer distances on a single charge and slashing charging times. The buzz around the L6 grew louder when on March 25th, IM Motors announced this car as the world's first widely available electric vehicle equipped with a solid-state battery. For anyone tired of constantly worrying about how far their electric car can travel or scrambling to find a charging station, the L6 might just be the game changer they've been waiting for. Now, you might be wondering, what exactly sets the L6's solid-state battery apart from anything we've seen before? Let's explore the technology that could redefine electric mobility. The L6 isn't your typical car. Its standout feature is the innovative solid-state battery that not only powers the car over 1,000 kilometers on a single charge, but also supports rapid recharging with nearly 900 volts. With the L6, concerns about range, charging time, and safety seem to be things of the past. What really sets the L6 apart is what's under the hood. It has a cutting-edge solid-state battery that charges up really fast and can store over 130 kilowatt-hours of energy. This isn't like any battery we've seen in cars before. The battery uses super-advanced materials and design. The part of the battery that gives off positive energy is covered in a material with a lot of nickel, and the part that takes in energy uses a new kind of material that mixes silicone and carbon. The big deal with this battery is its solid state, meaning it uses solid stuff instead of liquid to move power around inside. The folks at IM Motors made their own special material that's really good at this and doesn't get too hot. That means less worry about the battery catching fire, making it safer. They also figured out how to make the battery charge super quick by adding a dry, solid layer that cuts down on something called internal resistance. This makes it charge faster than we're used to. Plus, they tackled a common problem with silicone materials. They tend to expand a lot. By solving this, the IML6's battery is incredibly stable and performs really well, both when charging and discharging, all while keeping safety at the forefront. Thanks to these advanced materials and methods, the IML6 is set to offer an exceptional driving range that's unmatched in the electric vehicle market. With its cutting-edge, ultra-fast charging solid-state battery, the IML6 is breaking records, going beyond the 1,000-kilometer mark for its battery range. It's the first battery of its kind in the industry that could be mass-produced, offering ultra-fast charging in a solid-state design. This is a big deal for the IML6, making it possible for the car to travel long distances and recharge quickly. So how did IM Motors make this happen? They used advanced materials called solid electrolytes that allow electricity to flow very fast and can also withstand high temperatures. These materials help the battery charge quickly and stay safe. Plus, they've developed a new way to put together the battery that reduces resistance inside it. This means electricity moves through it more efficiently, speeding up charging times even more. With electric vehicles, safety, especially concerning the battery, is a top concern, and the IML6 is leading the way with its solid-state battery that charges really quickly. It's designed so that the entire battery pack won't catch fire or overheat. This new technology makes the battery safer in many ways, like preventing leaks, fires, and explosions from the stuff inside the battery that usually causes these problems. But IM Motors isn't just stopping with one breakthrough. They've got big plans for the future of solid-state batteries. They're already working on at least 3 more versions of these batteries. And on April 8, they're planning to show off even more amazing technology at a special event for the IML6. Yet, the IML6 isn't just breaking records with its battery life, it's also a speed demon. It zooms from 0 to 62 miles per hour in less than 3 seconds, making it faster than many luxury electric cars, even beating some models from Tesla and other big players. So, with the IML6, you're getting a package that's not only about advanced battery technology, but also top-notch speed and performance. This sets a new bar for what electric vehicles can do. And there's a choice, too. IM Motors offers 2 versions of the IML6 to fit different needs and preferences. The first version is the long-distance champ, with a range of over 1,000 kilometers on a single charge, thanks to its solid-state battery. The second version focuses more on balance, offering over 520 kilometers of range with a lithium-ion battery. But range isn't everything. Both versions come loaded with the latest tech features, including driver assistance systems and connectivity options that make you feel like you're driving into the future. Now, what's IM Motors' next move with their tech breakthrough? How will they go global? Let's speak into their future plans. IM Motors isn't just looking to make waves in China. They're updating the names of some of their models for the European and South American markets. For example, models like the LS6, LS7, L6, and L7 will be known as MG in these new regions. This rebranding is part of MG's strategy to tap into the global success of MG and boost sales outside China. MG and IM are both part of SAIC, a top car maker in China, showing just how serious they are about reaching customers all over the world. While IM Motors is doing well in China, with over 38,000 cars sold in 2023, they know they have some catching up to do on the international stage. For a bit of perspective, Tesla sold over 645,000 cars in China alone in 2023. Other companies like XPeng and NIO also had strong sales with over 121,000 and 160,000 electric vehicles sold, respectively. So, the global car market is competitive, but IM Motors is ready to step up and show what it can do. The decision to rebrand IM models for Europe and South America is a part of their strategy to boost sales and grow the company further. As IM Motors eyes global expansion, it's set to introduce its cutting-edge electric vehicles to new audiences worldwide. MG, part of the SAIC group, is making waves worldwide, selling over 840,000 cars in 2023. That's 5 years in a row as the top Chinese car exporter, covering about 70% of SAIC's global sales. MG isn't just doing great in one place, it's a hit in 16 countries, including big markets like Western Europe and Australia, with almost 380,000 cars sold there. Cars like the MG4 EV, MGZS, and MG5 are getting lots of love, often landing in the top 10 export lists. The MG4 EV is a standout, especially in Europe, where it's the number one compact electric vehicle with sales of over 130,000. SAIC knows how to play the named game, turning Roe and Wuling models into MGs for different places. This strategy is winning fans. For example, in India, with MG's 100th birthday coming up in 2024, SAIC is aiming high, planning to sell 1.35 million MG cars worldwide next year. Given MG's strong reputation, they're on track to meet this goal. SAIC's global sales reached 1.208 million units in 2023, an 18.8% increase from the previous year. This achievement keeps China ahead of Japan as the world's leading car exporter for the eighth year. If IM Motors can hit their target of cars with a 1,000-kilometer range, like the L6, it'll likely boost SAIC and MG sales even more. With a focus on innovation and quality, the future looks bright for SAIC, MG, and the auto industry world. But as we look toward a horizon dotted with electric cars capable of traveling 1,000 kilometers on a single charge, one can't help but wonder what other innovations are waiting in the wings, ready to challenge our expectations of what's possible. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't miss out on the next video, EV Market Implosion.